Happy morning to you all, my dear sweet students. In our previous classes, max classes, we saw about place values and also the comparison of numbers. In this class, we'll see about ascending and descending order. Dear students, do you know what is meant by ascending and descending order? Yeah, I'll explain you now clearly. What is ascending order? Arranging the numbers from the smallest to greatest is ascending order. For example, from 1 to 7 is ascending order. Like the same way, arranging the numbers from the greatest to the smallest is descending order. Like from 7 to 1 is descending order. If it is 1 to 7, that is ascending order, and if it is 7 to 1, that is descending order. Here there is an example sum for you. I'll write the numbers here. 22, 213, 482, 54,800, 9,000. Already knew very well how to read these numbers. For this sum, you want to convert into ascending order. What do you want to convert? Ascending order. What does mean by ascending order? From smallest to biggest. Here, which one is the smallest? Two-digit number. From two-digit to five-digit number. First, we'll select two-digit number. 22 is the smallest number. Then, three-digit number. Here, there are two three-digit number. Already, we saw in the comparison of numbers, if both the digits are same, we'll see the thousands place, hundred place like that. These are hundreds number, so we'll see the hundreds place. Here 200, here 400. We want to write the smallest number, so I'll write 213. The next one, 482. After the three-digit number, I'll write four-digit number. There's only one four-digit number, so I write 9,000. Finally, there's one five-digit number. I write it here. And the next one, the same sum. We'll write the descending order. What does mean by descending order? From the greatest to the smallest. That means from the biggest to the smallest. Which one is the biggest number here? That five-digit number. 54,800. The next one, four-digit number. Which is the four-digit number here? Yes, 9,000. Yes, my dear students, 9,000. Then, three-digit number. Here itself you see 213, 418. Here also you have to compare the number. What is the 100th place here? 200. Here 400. We want to write the biggest one. So I write 482 after 213. The final number is two digit number 22. Have you understand? Yes. Thank you, my dear students.